photographs of the JNK Civil Secretariat building have been juxtaposed and floated on social media. Indian wrestler Geeta Fogat was among those who shared it. While the image on top shows both the Indian flag and the flag of Jammu and Kashmir hoisted on the building, the one on the bottom shows only the Indian flag. The claim is that Jammu and Kashmir's state flag has been removed from the Civil Secretariat building. But all news found that the image on the bottom is photoshopped. This is apparent as both images are exactly the same, apart from the difference in the flags. The placement of cars and people in the images is identical. An old image was used to peddle the misinformation. In recent images of the Secretariat building, the Jammu and Kashmir flag is clearly visible. BJP Kashmir spokesperson Altaf Thakur also clarified that the rumors are false.